Dear Brendan, I know you're sick of the pretending, but you really couldn't help yourself, a fraud from the beginning. Just shoot me, please don't sue me, I only express my own opinions. And these stories that you come up with are never fucking ending. Can't take the pain away, won't take a gang of us, as plain as day. I really thought that you would take the bait and fade away. You thought I'd throw my pen away? Nah. And speaking of a giveaway, nobody gives a fuck about that truck, just throw that shit away. You a scam artist, but lately it's a bad harvest. You'll do anything to never work your damn hardest. You quit on comedy, you quit on MMA. You started a few podcasts, claiming that you paved the way. You reap the benefits, your brother runs the day-to-day. But poor Jane signed up for this now, did he, when he came to play? With Rogan's blessing, Superman came to save the day. The CTE will cloud your mind until you see your days in gray. Look, I don't mean to spoil your morning, but your time has expired, should've put a spoiler warning. Cause there ain't no way you stopping me, nah. Not the gringo poppy B. I'm bringing all the white dads out for a photo op, you see. Are you getting this clear? You ain't all that sharp, boy.
Oh, yeah.
You ain't the tip of the spear. Like a bullet to the president, you just a nick in the ear. Now take a shot while you're sipping this beer. Drive fast, all gas, let me stick it in gear.
Meet the Shobs.
Dear Baba, I heard you flipped in your truck. The wheels you whipping too grippy, but you ain't giving a fuck. Should've left your ass stuck, I felt, with no help and no seatbelt. Like fuck it, man, I guess you just shit out of luck. But here's what the facts is, always acting so redacted. You sold your soul to Rogan, look at all the good that that did. You never read the comments, but you always on your Instagram. You ran a foot race and tore both your quads like Vince McMahon. Like Theo Von, I think you got some things to figure out.
For real.
It worked for him, why don't you take a different route? Try changing up your views, but that's way too many clicks to count. You said some foul shit and Papa Rogan had to rinse your mouth.
Why?
You a habitual line stepper. It may sound a bit salty, but of course this is fine pepper. Always lying, now you stepping into my sector. It's time that I wreck you. So here's all the reasons I don't respect you. You're a bully with a victim complex. A narcissist who loves to see his name written on checks. The pharmacist recommends you take some Ozempic. So tell the crew that whatever they do, they better be getting on deck. So bon voyage, it seems he getting out of reach. Is it a mirage, or do you even practice the shit that you preach? Not on Fashion Week, you're killing me. Nicotine, TRT, pussy, it's the trilogy. No accountability, emotional fragility. Cause you lied about the NFL, you lied about your comedy. I'm exposing all your lies, you idolize, and ain't no stopping me. You lied about the ACT, you lied about your comic books. You call yourself a stand-up, but this isn't how a comic looks. You lied about your loyalty, you lied about just everything. How many times you think this man has gone and hit his wedding ring?
Yeah.
You could beat my ass, you cheating ass, but you couldn't even ask for a weekend pass. You grounded like your feet on grass. Spend some time off the beaten path. I could spend a week in class trying to teach your ass, but you'll never learn to read the facts. Is that your side piece I see creeping past? I smell gasoline and it's leaking fast. I think it's time to leave the past.
Okay.
So let's meet up at the Starbucks. Let's lock it in. You could call your girl and tell your family to box me in. Forget about their safety in a world that's full of crazies. Forget about your babies in the backseat of the Mercedes. The man done did some shady shit, that man gon' have to pay me. Yo, you gotta check all that anger you got inside you. Be glad that it didn't all come to an end in that drive-thru. You better check your rear view, I'm creeping up behind you. Dear Chin, how the hell you let them call you that? That's not your name, dog. Respect yourself, don't fall for that. When Shop called, man, you never should've called him back. But it's too late for that, I'm breaking out the almanac. Look, you're 45 and still ain't figured out the internet. That's why these fucking guys have always got you in a sweat. I know the pay is low, you're keeping it so frugal. You can get a job in IT if you ever learn how to Google. So tell me something, how come you can't keep a girl, son?
We all know why.
It's just a question, I'm just keeping it real, son. Move back to Texas, go ahead and get you a real gun. I bet he dumps the body's face down in a steel drum. Dear Brian, you must be sick of all the lying. That's why you flipped a Crowder, and that's what you get for trying. While your co-host always crying about your boy D'Elia. But as soon as he was down, it was sayonara, see ya. See, I know you weren't expecting me, so I'll try to say this respectfully, but you assaulted multiple women, sexually. What is it that you stand for? You never sit next to me, but it seems the fighter and the kid is just the recipe. So don't be testing me, the subreddit got the best of them. You shake that ass, Mexican, like I'm Yazelle Michelle Puig and all the rest of them. Go ahead and post another thirst trap. She bending over for pictures, just like she got a hurt back.
Had to flirt back.
I guess the only thing you care about is your wealth. You're fine with being a trophy wife alone on the shelf. They say that BBLs ain't all that good for your health. So next time your husband's out, I'll come to Calabasas and do it myself.